That's not opinion. That's science. And science is one cold-hearted bitch with a 14-inch strap-on.